It's a completely different looking Leon Avenue since Tent City was removed and members were told to go to the two new designated areas, one at Knox Mountain Park and the other at the Kelowna Curling Club. There have been a lot of different views on this move, so Castanet took to the streets to see what you thought.
The problem is that where are they going to go for food? Like the gospel mission is right there. They should almost move the gospel mission and then have the tents around there, so at least they have somewhere for shelter.
Just moving people around isn't going to be the solution to how they got there. So, yeah. But, you know, to be a critique of stuff like this, we have to be willing to do something about it, and I'm guilty. So what am I willing to give up to change kind of the end game for some of these people?
I don't think it's a good thing just because it's further from most of the resources. Like, I know that the health clinic here that works primarily with them was really close to where Tent City was. So it was good for them. It was very accessible. But now that it's further, they'd have to walk further or get buses, which is just an added stress.
I think it's a good idea because Leon's kind of gross. I mean, not saying homeless people are gross, but it's not safe for other people. So it's safer to move them there, and it gives them more privacy.
It's safer for downtown, but I think it's a Band-Aid solution. I think that they should find something more permanent for the people.
The businesswoman in me says, wow, you know, okay, this is more presentable to the public that all of the homeless people are gone. Then the psychologist in me, the loving part of me, goes, how are the people surviving? Close to the mountain, where are they getting their food? And these kinds of things. So my answer is I'm of two minds.
I think it was a good move in terms of getting everyone sort of off Leon, but I don't know if they're taking care of the homeless as well as they should be. And I think it's difficult because there's so many businesses that are worried about them being there, but then no one's really offering up any other help.
I think moving them off Leon was very necessary for downtown in general. You know, I don't think they're very happy, and I'm not sure it's the right solution when it's really cold, but it's something had to change. And so this is a change, and now maybe there'll be some more change.
We have to find housing for them somewhere. So I don't think anyone's going to be happy wherever they are. So,
what do you think about this move? Let us know by emailing letters@castanet.net. Sarita Patel, Castanet News, Kelowna.